Okay, guys, so what we got here?
This is a rear inner CV joint from a 2013 Polaris Ranger 900 XP. There should be some resistance to this turning, a little something. I just pulled this off. This is clicking, popping, snapping. It's super sloppy, just wore out. Time for some new rhinos.
Down there as well.